There's nothing to...
Oh, it's nothing at all. It's just like going to hit the thing.
Yeah, you're going to hit it.
Top of the morning, friends and family. What is going on with you wonderful, beautiful people up in this cheese biscuit, wonderful, beautiful people? How you guys doing today? And if you're not feeling wonderful, if you're not feeling beautiful, well, you did click on this video, so you're doing something, right? Check it out, y'all. We got some stuff to do today. We're going up to Freedom Breeder to check out some really cool snakes. It is the butt crack of the morning. It is like not quite 5 a.m. yet. Before we hit the road, I promised some people I would open up some packages, so we're gonna do just that. You guys ready? Let's go. Welcome to Music Monday. Hey, tomorrow. I don't know who this one is for or what it is, so we'll start with this one first. Over 1,000 years ago, there was drinking chocolate from Lakanto. Shouldn't even open that up on the video. It might be cold outside, but it's toasty in here. I'll tell you what. Why am I leaving all those over there? Why don't I just bring them over here? What's going on in this cheese biscuit? Coming to my knife. If you don't know what a cheese biscuit is, it's a biscuit made with cheese. So this is from my buddy, Jacob Zamora. Thanks for the black shirt, Jacob. I don't know. There we go.
Spread the herpes throughout your community.
Mr. Chris Sexton, and I will put the link in the description for his Instagram. Chris is an awesome dude. He's been very supportive of the channel. I'm flying Chris's drone. All those happy drone shots you saw, Chris sent me his drone out of the kindness of his heart when mine got ripped off. Heli Guy Serpents. It's a nice shirt, dude. If I wasn't going to Freedom Breeder, I'd put it on right now. But you know where this is going. Chris won on the last bidding for love to get the new chair cover. So this is my new official chair cover. Bam! Heli Guy Serpents. And last but certainly not least from our friend Jane Price. Jane, British born, over in the UK. Woo! I just ate all the boys' golden chocolate coins too, so now I got some more to eat. Oh, Jane. There is a lot of stuff going on in here. Love hearts, popping candy. United Kingdom-based chocolate stuff. Who wants to help me come eat this stuff? I gotta go. Thank you guys for all the stuff. Let's hit the road. Totally forgot to mention that I just put up all these animals plus more on Morph Market. They are available now. If you guys are interested and you want a triple B animal, well, this is your chance. Don't fall asleep. They're not gonna last long. Actually, I posted them like 20 minutes ago and somebody's already purchased one. So they're gonna go like hotcakes, guys. Don't fall asleep. It was dumping rain, like mad, pouring rain hard, which is great here in California. And now it's not. I was really hoping it would still be coming down. The whole drive was like dumping on me, and I'm assuming it's moving down to San Luis Obispo right now, which is great because that means I can pair up some snakes and they'll likely lock. I'm gonna call Hillary right now and see if we can get her to pair up some snakes.
Morning.
Good morning, Momo.
Hi.
Hi. Is it raining there now?
Nice.
Like
really good rain.
That's awesome. Hey, can you do me a favor and pair up some snakes for me?
Oh, okay.
I'll text you which ones to put together, and you
know. Are they the ball pythons?
Yeah, ball pythons.
Okay.
So Brian's out of town, and it is raining. So we're gonna pair some snakes.
Make sure you don't put your fingers in front of the camera right there. So we got the king. Lovin, you wanna go see your friend?
Here.
So we're gonna pair these two, okay?
And
okay, so now.
I'm a young friend.
Ricky.
I see you.
There she is down there. And we're gonna put them together.
Hopefully that went well.
Hopefully the rain
We'll help them out. Like Noah said, they're getting married. I told him it's actually mating, but he liked to say that they were getting married. So hopefully some snakes will be getting married today, huh, Noah?
Somehow I have to get across this lake over there. I guess I'm just gonna have to go walk around. Okay. I don't know. I feel like if we don't come and splash in this puddle in extreme slow motion, it's gonna be a real missed opportunity. Hey, come on. Gonna chase tomorrow. So guys, who's going through the lake? Who's going through Lake Freedom? Freedom Lake? No.
Big negative.
We gotta get somebody to run through that lake.
I just might be jackass enough to do that.
You think you run through the lake? What if we both do it? We do it with me? We can both run through it? Full sprint?
Full sprint?
Yeah. I mean, you get the faster you go, the more action there is for the slow-mo to pick up. We're gonna take 10 minutes, we're gonna look at some cool snakes, and then we'll see who's up to this lake challenge.
Do I get to load up the FB 1020?
I don't know what you guys are talking about. I'm looking at snakes.
We're not loading right now.
Not right now.
Loaded. Quake.
No. Do spot nose.
Well, we haven't done any spot nose yet.
Nothing.
No.
Nothing super. Nothing. You haven't done hinging Walma.
Hey. Do you guys watch the Freedom Breeder channel and you get to learn about genetics about these ball pythons? We're gonna. They're Champagne figuring out what gene we're gonna do next. But then Jimmy has to go dropping F bombs on me, so I gotta bleep everything out. Thanks. So
this is a I have no champagne yellow belly at all.
I'm not trying to film over here or anything. You know, I just keep yelling. Super Quake, Black Lace, possible Mystic. Even in shed, this thing is amazing.
I also saw a post about somebody saying that you should drive your snake around. If it's not eating, drive it around for an hour.
Oh, yeah, drive it around.
Hey, let's take one of these snakes. Let's take one of these snakes to the Starbucks.
It's not eating, so let's take it to Starbucks. Maybe.
Don't listen to a word these guys say, okay? That's your best advice I can give for the day.
Yeah, don't put that on there, because that's bad advice. I don't advise.
Well, we can say that it's bad advice, and then we can put it on there.
Oh, yeah, good idea.
I've never actually tried that, so I don't know if it works. I mean, is it really not a good thing? I mean,
no, I was just joking.
What's the bad?
I mean.
Joking about which part? Driving
about it all.
Oh, okay, it's all just one big joke to these guys. Anyway, Black Lace, Super Quake, possible Mystic. This thing is incredible. I think I've come to terms with the fact that I'm not going to get any peace around here to film these snakes in quiet, so I'm just going to go for it. Freaking guy, get out of my shot. Check out this Lemon Blast Scaleless head. I wanted to show it to you because it's got pretty high expression on the head. Take a look, see there. Would you call that high expression? Scaleless head? I would. What else can we show?
What if you were just filming and I ran by and mooned you?
I'd probably blur it out. What wouldn't be nice is showing your butt to the world. I mean, I've never done that before.
I was gonna say. On the pot black.
Pure ass clown.
Are you ordering the coffee or what?
I don't know what you're talking about. I just thought it was getting like disgust. Whoa! So this dude that just barely missed my finger. This is an inferno bamboo. Oh look, you can see. Can you see through this snake right now?
Yeah.
Oh dude, you guys see that? You can literally see through this snake. Are you seeing that?
That's the thumbnail right there.
Dude. No, the thumbnail is gonna be me about to run through Lake Freedom.
Oh, but seeing through a snake, see-through snake. Could you imagine how?
Dude,
like,
you can literally see through the snake. Now we're taking it to the next level. Look, you can see all the organs inside. Try and do some identification stuff of my own. Obviously, the bamboo changes that color to that really kind of greenish tone and very light. You know, it's an extreme color changer. And then the alien heads are also trying to climb to the top of the snake and not quite banding over in most cases, but really reaching into the dorsal. You see all the alien heads have morphed into one and they're reaching up towards the dorsal pattern. And you get all this fine detail happening where the eyes of the aliens would be. Pretty freaking, that's a beautiful snake right there. Yeah. This one really caught my eye. That's why I had to show it to you guys. Now, just because I want it, I guess doesn't necessarily mean that I get to have it. But man, I really want it. This is a single gene, regular clown. But look at how gorgeous and amazing this is for just a single gene clown. Are you guys seeing like why Brian wants this? You see that? Please, please.
Hey, so we had one guy working here before that was working on our website.
Yeah.
So we always did our coffee runs and he was new. So so we're like, well, all right, so you want to give us some money to get the coffee? So we run and go grab coffee on break, right? So he gives us a $20 bill.
Here's $20, go bill. Give me a coffee, all right.
Yeah, so so we take off, get the coffee, we come back, we get him his coffee. He got like this one little, like it's,
espresso,
it was like
shot.
An espresso shot or something. Wow. It was like $2 or something like that. So we get back and then like, day goes on and everything. The next day he's like, man, that coffee yesterday was hell of expensive. Because we asked him if he wanted coffee again.
That's the most expensive coffee I ever drank. We never gave him no change. We just said, right, we'll just put it in, we'll just put it towards credit.
I don't want any $20 coffee.
You don't want a $20 coffee?
No, I'm good.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm good.
So this is a coral glow spide, which is a coral glow.
I saw one yesterday, dude.
Pied spider.
And it rolled over in the middle of the road. That's why it took me a long drive yesterday.
I personally, I'm not a huge fan of pied spiders, just the high white and low head. I like high white or high pattern pieds, but I know there's a lot of people out there that like the high white, so I figured I'd show one off and not be all prejudiced about what I show. So I'm sure there's some of you guys out here.
Good idea.
Yeah. Beautiful. It is beautiful. There's no denying that it's beautiful. It's just not my particular cup of tea. Yeah, you guys. Yeah. No, yeah, it's really messing me up. Though. I don't care.
It's not a big deal.
It's not a big deal.
Nobody cares. Everybody just wants to see cool stuff and.
So yeah, it's
your conversation. So it's like a sitcom, you know.
God, love it. I don't.
All right, you ready?
Spot.
We're gonna go get your $20 coffee. So have that $20 ready.
What's that? You gonna try and jump over the lake? Oh, Jimmy's already in the lake. I'm gonna get my feet wet. You gotta pull forward and get out of the water.
Oh, it's just a little water.
I'm wearing slippers.
Don't be sissy lalas.
I do not want to step into that lake.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
You're somebody about to go ahead first here pretty soon.
Jimmy's going in the lake.
Is he going to belly flop it?
Jimmy, you going to belly flop in the lake?
I'm gonna Superman it.
Hey, Jimmy, I know you want this.
Oh, hell yeah.
All right, we got our $20 coffees and...
Where's the 20 bucks?
We're going to need this to be warmed up.
Warmed need
this
up?
Yeah, well, I mean, it's warm. They're going to need this after... You'd run through that puddle.
Who's running through the puddle? I mean,
somebody's
Jimmy.
Running.
Jimmy's one, getting the belly
One of the three
puddle.
People in this car is gonna run through that
smells
lake.
Smells like pizza. Come on the rising wind. We're going
up around the bend. Yeah, it's not like it's knee high or anything. Oh man, if I fall on that, it's like gonna be. There's nothing to. Oh, it's nothing at all. It's just like gonna hit the thing.
Yeah, you're gonna hit it.
Where's the more extreme puddle? Is that the pond back there?
That's a pond.
Yeah. If I go on that, is that good? Bad?
How are you gonna get out?
I don't know.
It's all plastic along the edges. You go in there, I mean, it's a pond. You're swimming. There is no running. You're just swimming.
Let's do it. You guys down?
Okay.
I thought that Freedom Lake is shallow. I thought it was gonna be way deeper than that, but.
That's a pond.
Huh?
That's a pond.
Yeah.
That's literally a pond. How are you gonna get out? How are you gonna get out? Hey! Slimy in there.
Cold, slimy. Oh, that's disgusting.
You think you're gonna take a jump now? You're in there, you might as well just take a big dump.
I think I got some in my mouth.
It's protein. Just think of it as protein.
I think we're done here.
I'm cold, Jimmy.
Can we go home?
So what was that like?
I have no idea what's in there. It's very scary looking. It's green. Disgusting.
They say green is good.
I don't know, man. Not when you get it in your mouth inside of a pond. I don't know, man. I'm not doing that again, I can tell you that much. At least not in the wintertime. Did I look as ridiculous as I felt?
Yeah, you jumped in and started flailing around like a wounded duck. I don't know if you were going to go swimming or what were you going to do? Take laps? I don't know if you were going to Phelps that.
As soon as I got in, swimming didn't sound like a good idea. Getting out sounded like a good idea. And then you were right, I couldn't get out. I was like...
No, it's slippery along the sides. Yeah.
Slippery down there. I didn't think it was... I forgot that when my shoes got wet, it wasn't going to be as easy. Yeah. I've been in terrier situations, but that one didn't feel so nice.
You should have opened your eyes when you're in there.
No. That was definitely not happening.
You're probably going to need to be sprayed down with some permectin.
I'm not scared of walking through the water anymore, though. I can cross the puddle to get back to my car.
I don't know what's in that pond.
There's definitely things living in there.
Yeah.
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 Gross. Thanks, Jimmy. Oh,